Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're diving into a crucial topic: tsunamis. These massive, destructive waves can strike with little warning, but there are actually a few key signs that can help you recognize when one might be approaching. Knowing these signs could save your life and the lives of others. So, let's get into it. Here are the 5 signs of an approaching tsunami. Tsunamis are no joke. They're powerful and fast-moving, but luckily there are signs that can help you spot one before it hits. Keep in mind, time is critical. So, let's look at the first sign. Number 1. A sudden strong earthquake. This is one of the most significant signs that a tsunami might be coming. If you're on the coast and feel a large earthquake that lasts more than 20 seconds, there's a strong possibility that a tsunami is on the way. Earthquakes, especially under the ocean, can trigger massive waves, so if you feel one, don't wait around. Move to higher ground immediately. Sign number 2, a rapid, dramatic recession of water. If the ocean seems to quickly recede, pulling water away from the shore, it's a sign that a tsunami is approaching. This can create an eerie sight, but don't be fooled. That water is not gone for good. It's actually a warning. As the waves are about to come crashing back in, the water will often return with incredible force. Number 3. A loud roar or rumbling sound. If you hear a sound like an approaching freight train or an overwhelming roar coming from the ocean, that's another warning. This sound happens as the waves build up in the deep ocean and come rushing toward the shore. If you hear this noise, it's time to take action. Sign number 4. Unusual ocean behavior. Tsunamis can cause abnormal ocean movement. If the waves seem bigger, more frequent, or have strange behavior, it could be a sign that a tsunami is forming. The ocean may appear to be moving erratically, or you might see waves that don't follow their normal patterns. And finally, sign number 5, tsunami alerts or warnings. Modern technology has given us an incredible advantage. Many regions now have tsunami warning systems in place. If you're near the coast, pay attention to emergency alerts on your phone, radio, or through sirens in your area. These warnings can give you the time you need to evacuate to safety. Those are the 5 key signs that a tsunami could be approaching. Remember, if you ever feel an earthquake, notice the water pulling away from the shore, hear a roaring sound, or see unusual ocean behavior, don't wait. Head to higher ground immediately. Time is everything when it comes to tsunamis. Stay aware, stay safe, and always know the evacuation routes if you're living in a tsunami-prone area. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more safety tips and educational content. Share this with your friends and family so they know what to look out for too. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you in the next video.